back to Blood with the plasma pack. About to do the first boss. He was a flying asshole. How y'all niggas doing? Having fun hanging around doing your little things that you do? I gotta gather up some ammo because this boss will wreck my shit otherwise. Alright, I think we got the ammo we need. Except for we got, like, we're down to one napalm round. Not a good feel. Alright, we gathered all that shit up. I'm gonna save because I'm probably gonna die my first try on this one. Oh, dead wife.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Fug. That didn't work. Damn, son. Crazy with them eye lasers. Fuck you, Chiog. You don't even know. We can't be friends anymore if you keep fucking eye lasering me. Just saying. Sorry, not sorry. Fuck you. Oh, goddamn. As an asshole. Oh, great. Now I'm dead. Doodly doodly doodly. Okay, trying again. Hey, Strum. Whatever, Liv. You don't even know. Hur. Running away. Shit, nigga. Fuck. Fuck you. This is the end of the first chapter, Strum. Yeah, someone call Bats. He's been watching this since the beginning. Fuck me. And I'm dead. God damn. Yeah, this boss is a little rough, in case you haven't noticed. Oh, I accidentally turned off mouse aiming. Okay. There we go.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
That was not successful. Is this even hurting him? Jesus. Fuck you, you fucking flying douche nugget. Ah! I think he might actually be immune to the flare gun, if I remember correctly, but I'll try it. Just for the sake of conjecture.
Show yourself! Show yourself!
Oh, hey, it works. Except for it burns out quick. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh shit. I have beat this guy before, I swear. Like, I have another playthrough where I've beaten him and moved on.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
No. I don't wanna die. Fuck. Apparently I do if I'm gonna fight like that, Jesus. Yeah, you get stuck there. That's how I beat you last time, fucking nerd. Fuck you, you fucking flying rock turd. No! Oh! The guy on the cross doesn't sound like Heimsker. The chick on the cross is dead. That is the major salient plot point to take from this scene. Because that's Ophelia, which is the chick that you came here to save.
Show yourself! Show yourself!
Fuck you. Oh, I killed myself. God damn it. No, it doesn't work. I've killed this guy before. He's just a huge fucking bullet sponge is the problem.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Like, realistically, your strategy has to be fucking super on point to kill this guy. Thank you. Yeah, fuck you, kid. I am the best. Oh, what the fuck just happened? Oh, it went to fucking FMV. Nothing's wrong, it's just gonna do this for a while, because it's a butt. The best graphics that 1996 had to offer for cutscenes on the build engine is this shit. Anyone reminded of Dungeon Keeper? Because I am. Fuck you, Chiyog, you fucking prick. And thus concludes the first chapter of Blood. Look at all these names. We got Ken Silverman, who I've never heard of, and Nick Neward, who I've never heard of. Like, the only person I've heard of on this is James Wilson III, and he was level designer. So that's the thing. Because now he's known as Jay Wilson, and he worked on Diablo 3. Yeah. Nick is the new hard. Killstrom. That's a cool man. Oh, hey. Yes. That is the point. I'm going to fire up a celebratory cigarette, and then we're going to begin Chapter 2. Michael Caine? Yes. Apparently. Well, yeah. Okay. Let me know when you're done watching the credits, and then I'll, like, stop making you watch the credits. Quality assurance. The Pope. Okay, I think it's just cycling back through. Okay. Time for Chapter 2, Even Death May Die. Where we start on a boat. Oops. Well, we fell off the boat. I've never done that before. It seems like it'd be a mistake. Oh god, it's got me! The fuck was that? You stay in your water, whatever you are. Oh, that was just an innocent asshole. That was unfortunate. Oh yeah, there are deep ones in this now. What is him? Is it a... Is that some sort of food? Yeah, it is a food. Okay.
I need a key.
Okay. So, left door or right door? I'm gonna go right. What is that noise? Oh, it's a fucking spider the size of a chihuahua. That's unpleasant. Well, at least everyone's dead now. Now God loves them. Case of TNT sounds good to me. Okay, I came up on the other side. That's cool. I'm gonna go blow up that wall. Hey there, Deep One. You go to hell now. Ow, I just fucking blew myself up. That was dumb. What do we got here? I'm assuming that's another thing I can blow up. Oh, come on. Go deep. Just for a little while. Key I do not have. Fuck you, giant spider. I don't even want to be friends with you. It's a little known fact that giant spiders cheat at poker frequently. Too many legs. Good grounds for not being friends with someone, right? Cheating at poker. Alright, here we go. We go swimming. These things are a pain in the ass, but at least they're easier to hit than the fish in Shadow Warrior. Yeah, that's what you get. There we go. Now you're dead. Now God loves you. For the first time in forever. Yeah, but I'm just not a big fan. It's not as involved of a game. I like a little depth to my card games. Oh yeah, one of the new weapons from this chapter. The aerosol spray can and Zippo lighter. Good stuff. Went to the wrong end. I don't have that key yet, apparently. I thought I grabbed it. Huh. Well, shit. Back into the briny deep, I suppose. Wonder what's over here. Oh, sweet, a voodoo doll. Can't remember how to use it, though. What was the hotkey for voodoo doll? Here we go. This is the best weapon. Note that if you use it while not pointing at an enemy, though, it will hurt you instead. Okay, Caleb, stop trying to give the voodoo doll shaking baby syndrome. What the fuck just happened? Alright, got my Tommy gun. This should go a bit more smoothly. Yeah, that's probably what happened. Okay, ye faggot. I know you're around here somewhere. Why is it not working? Goddamn. Oh yeah, if you cut the voodoo doll's head off, it instantly kills any non-boss you're pointing at. But you lose the doll. Which is what I did there, just to demonstrate. No, just fucking die. Okay, there we go. Okay. The running theory is that I died because I'm not good at this and I'm kind of dumb. I'm gonna test that theory by dying some more. Fucking rats! Okay. Oh, no one's alive in here. Well, that's fine. I'm not sad or anything that there was no one to kill. Gonna be eating fucking fresh fish for a week. What's with all the Viper posts, Liv? Are you trying to tell me something? That's just not nice. Are you trying to meme on me? Is that what's going on? I'll have you know that I have had many people attempt to meme on me in the past, and has not been successful. Yeah, you fucked up, right? Bats made it out alive, but only barely. I left him as a warning. Oh yeah, also in this one, you get new types of detonators for your dynamites. Like proximity and remote. Which is, in and of itself, pretty cool.
Locked.
There is no chainsaw. The only melee weapon a man needs is either an aerosol spray can with a lighter, or a pitchfork. Manly weapons. Pitchfork is like a spear, but with four heads for four times the penetration. Basic bitches who use shit like chainsaws wouldn't understand. I ain't even going in there. Fuck them sea monsters. They can have their dumb cave. Oh, great. Spoke too soon. Into the briny depths, I guess. Anybody down here gonna fuck with me? I don't want to be involved with any of your fucking bullshit. Just stay out of my way. Blow your goddamn head off. Fuck you, Sharky the Shark Boy. I ain't even playing. There, now that happened. Water's cold, but you're a vampire, so cold doesn't really bother you. Not sure why you drowned, though. Okay, moving on. Making some good time. Gotta save this shit. Then we go into this pool of refuse later. I got other shit to handle. The fuck? Oh, okay. Go to hell. Fucking Chiog baby, I killed your dad. And now I killed you. How does that feel? You got special fucking feelings about it? Is that it? Gonna trip the fuck out on me? Are you triggered? Go away, fatty. Hey, you fucked up. Pissed off a man with a shotgun when all you got is a butcher knife and vomit. Fuck, favorite FPS of all time for me? Probably either Doom, Blood, or fucking, XCOM The Bureau. I'm kidding, but... Fuck. Doom or Blood, probably. I really like Project Brutality for Doom. I think that's a good fucking deal. This is down here. I don't think I've ever been in here. Oh. Well, that's cool. Oddly enough, I'm not even, like, a huge Quake fan. Like, I like it, but it's just not that great, even compared to Doom, in my opinion. Especially with after all the fucking engine upgrades Doom has gotten, I would say the Doom with engine upgrades, like GZ Doom, is better than Quake ever was. To be perfectly frank. Ah. Fuck you, you bust-ass flying motherfucker. You know what? Fuck you. Get out of here. I don't give a shit. I'll fucking kill you. Just like I killed your daddy. Are you gonna die? Holy shit. Okay. You fucking die now. Okay. You know what? I don't get people losing dudes in XCOM. If you're, like, super cautious, you're almost never gonna lose anybody. At least in XCOM 1. I don't know about XCOM 2. Maybe I'm wrong about that, and I just haven't played enough XCOM 2. But, like, I have not lost a guy in, like, 20 or so missions on XCOM 1. Okay, so spiders. Alright, we're in. You fuck off now. Fuck, that's a lot of spiders. Okay. Anybody else? Y'all ready to die? Okay. Already dead. No problem. Nah, I'm gonna keep my brains.
I need a key.
Yes, you do, because you need to take shit, and that is the shitter. Get down here. I know you're up there. All right. Do you have a cheesy Australian accent?
I need a key.
Everyone knows that all real Australians have shitty accents. Like Raz. I'm kidding. But...
I need a key.
Okay, I need keys. I get it. I just don't know where they are. They're starting to fucking irritate me. I'm kidding, Alex. Calm down. Actually, are you even Australian? Why are you offended by that? God damn. I know what I just heard. I just heard a fucking sneaky spider. And I ain't into it. Is it in there? Yeah, it was in there. Now it's dead. Good fucking riddance. Oh shit. Yeah, you die now. Fucking spiders in the wood piles. Where are you at, you eight-legged motherfucker? Shitty little fucking arthropod trying to fucking put me up on game. Blow your goddamn fucking legs off and then kick you in the head. It's like I'm gonna do to your fucking mom. Alright. Where the fuck is the key? I forgot. I don't even fucking like this level. Here I am, lost, looking for fucking keys. Could be playing the Overlooked Hotel, which is an awesome level. Fuck. There is no fucking key in here, is there? This is just a dead end to fucking faggot land. Let's go out the other exit and see if there's anything over there. Oh hey, a room I haven't been in. Hey, a key. That's what I wanted. No, no, you don't get away. Your turn for doing things is to die here. Okay. That didn't come out in English at all. Okay. Yay! Now I've turned off the grinder thing so I can go play on it. Yay, play it on the grinder. Anyway. Fucking looking at me? Fuck you, kid. You're a dick. Okay, now I gotta find the moon key areas. Dagger key. Fuck's under this shithole? Oh, spiders. Great. That's what you get. Double barrel's pretty powerful in this one, too. Like, I wouldn't underestimate it. It's not like super shotgun powerful, but it's pretty fucking powerful. Here we go. Moon key. This is where we wanted to be. Time crisis for PC when? Never. It's not happening. Not unless someone else does it. Okay, any fish people back down here? Y'all better get the fuck out. Fuck. Cool. Now I have the last key I need, I think. Just gotta find where I need to go. Oh, no, I know, right, dude?
I need a key.
Like, I used to have the PS1 version of Time Crisis, and I loved the fuck out of that. I just don't want to play the PC version because I don't have a light gun. I used to have the PS1 version in the Gun Con back in the day. Are we having drunk wary stream time? Because I can get off. I'd pay good money to see that. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh yeah, flame key. That's right. Oh wow, that guy's not looking too good. Should I finish him? Yeah, I'll finish him. Bye, dude. Probably better off this way considering how, you know, fucked up you are. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Now to take a dip in this shit. Isn't that just lovely? Now we got the dagger key. Pretty sure some enemies come from that area. Nope. And that's the end of that level. Sweet screams of victory. Now it's time for a hedge maze. Everyone loves those, right? As long as it's not fucking hellhands. Alright. Yeah, you messed up. Not have announced your presence to the guy killing your kind off. Yeah, I got the skull. Anybody else want to fuck around? Nice, remote detonators. Now to use my shortcut. Time to have fun with Fatty. Love that kill animation. That is a pretty relevant question to whether you're not a faggot or not. What your favorite song is. Okay, now I just need to find the right way out. Which is always confusing for me, because I don't do well with some of the levels in this. An openable door, that's where I came in. And I believe I have arrived at the Overlooked Hotel.
Come out, come
yep.
out, wherever you are.
This is where I am currently on my save file, actually. So we are caught up. For those of you wondering, yes, I did just waste a frozen Story. Jack Nicholson.
Story, you fucking miss it. You're missing.
Shit. You hear that? It's Santa Claus. And here we are at the hotel itself, famous for its Continental Suites, as well as its various axe murders and blood-filled elevator. Hey, Bat, welcome to the thing. Did I just save? I'm gonna save again. Fuck it. Okay. Don't you modern mocks and fear books at me.